We're gathered here today in the presence of God and one another to bear witness to this blessed moment. Father in heaven, thank you that in this moment we can celebrate the commitment between Amber and Ben. Lord, it was you who said it was not good for man to be alone and gave him his wife. Now, thousands of generations later, we come before you to ask that your light would shine upon us in the blessing of this covenant.
Wise men say, only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you.
Amber, I can't remember a time that you were not there for me. You take on everything in life with your whole heart. Your passion and commitment to the things you care about are extraordinary, and I admire that. Thank you for letting me be one of those things, and for loving my kids like your own. I was honored to stand by you today, and I will be there forever for both of you. Ben, I'm going to hold you to high standards, of course, with your first task being to not let her buy my kids any more toys. We are full capacity in my household. Amber has such a caring nature, and I know that she uses that towards you too. You're very lucky. Thank you for loving her and making her happy than I have ever seen her. I trust Ben to be there for Amber, though I will be there too. I only want what is best for her and now for the both of you. Incredibly happy that you two found each other again after all these years. Some say timing is everything, and you two proved that to be true.
Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
Glad that I got to share this day with you and watch you two grow before today, and I'm looking forward to the future. With God at the center, good luck. Have fun.
Ben and Amber, as you have expressed your love and commitment for one another, it is my honor and my privilege before God, by the authority vested in me by the state of Ohio, and by our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, to pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May he make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May he turn himself toward you and give you peace. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Benjamin Wolf.
Having a good time.
I'm a shooting star, leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, there's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky, yeah. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic man.
Don't stop me.
Hey,
don't stop me. supersonic man out of you. Stop me now. I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball.